In Venezuela, the investigation around the murder of Congressman Robert Serra last week is continuing. According to Venezuelan authorities, the lawmaker was murdered by a group of hired assassins. Venezuelan President Nicolas Maduro explained the situation.
Our comrade, Robert Serra, was brutally murdered in a surgically precise operation that took less than 20 minutes. I can't say more. We have the evidence.